Okay. That was the other thing I was thinking.
You know, the important things are pacing yourself, giving yourself enough time, certainly maintaining your physical and mental well-being, alternating subjects, doing something that might be challenging, and then something that's just more of a review or something that you enjoy a little bit more, kind of structuring those and stratifying those a little bit is also a really good approach.